No green. Greenish. Keep it. Move out Coma just because it's harder to cast. Cultivate's gonna help us get to 6 for the rebuke, and then we can treachery, assuming we hit the lands. Oh, I lied. The last game was supposed to be our last game with we'll go till 9:30. 9:30 we'll switch it up. It's been some pretty quick games. For sure. And probably a blue. You know what? A Solemn Simulacrum would be really nice here. It gets us to 6, gets a blocker on the board. Another 4. Okay, so I'm down to 10. Low on cards. Low on mana. Okay. Now the question is, do I just go... Can't kick it, so 3... But that'll take up all this mana, so 3 plus 2 plus 2 is 7, but that gives me the star, yeah. We just gotta pray that he doesn't get a land, and even if he does, it doesn't really matter, so we definitely gotta get red. We got another green. So we're also now set up for Genesis Ultimatum, which we are definitely not going to do. You know what, I hope he plays a creature, honestly. Look at Viashino. Take me down to 1. They'll bring up to 3. We can only play the one more card. Oh, fuck. You got me. That's the only card we had to dodge. We're getting up to gold today. We're getting up to gold. There's a lot of those mono red aggro decks around right now. No green. Stupendous green. So I'm going to Shock and Breeding Pool, Grazer, Triumph. Actually, a Grazer would have been awesome there in our last game, too. Could have pulled off a few clutch blocks. Holy shit, how many cards does he have in his... Oh my god. Oh, we're gonna win. If we don't, this will definitely be our last game with this deck. Go ahead. Love Defender. What are you going to do? So I'm at 6. Well, technically I'm at 7 and I can cast Kogla. If I get another land, that would be beneficial. Yeah, we keep the gold span going so we can't activate his Speaker of the Heavens. I think that was also, for some reason I thought it was Eldraine, because Eldraine's absolutely broken. I don't get more land though. Artifact, enchantment, or land. Non-basic land. Oh, I can't even. Come on, man. Let's go. What, you got a mana tithe? I'll hang on to it. Vasu going to door. I have super lethal on board. This is what you call well and truly fucked. That's what I thought. Okay, 9:30. We're gonna swap it over for the last hour and a half. We'll see how Rakdos does. Ooh, I got a Valky. Is that historic? Can that be played in Explorer? Oh, right, because I can't put in the Stone Rains. Whatever, we'll play some historic for a bit. We'll see how it goes. I fucking hate the alchemy cards, but whatever. We'll hang on to it just because we got the temple. Temple's nice. Looking for a land. Preferably an untapped one. Come on, you can do it. Clever. Stop that little value engine right there. Okay. I mean, I guess you can sack it for life, but that costs more mana than, you know, what I was gonna do. Because you have to, what, 2 to sack? Yeah. Just give me another land, baby. Get rid of the green. You can play it right now. Nothing to sack. Getting the land screwed. Better fucking draw land soon. Like, it's 38%. All of these. 5 draws in a row. No fucking land. No, at least 4 draws in a row. Fuck my ass. Okay. Well, the whole point is to blow up his fucking land, so we're gonna can this. One land. And then I can probably Stormstrath, to be completely honest. That's pretty cool. I don't have to pitch. Where's the pile shuffle button? Ooh, Zimasica. Hundia. Fucking finally, Jesus Christ. Oh, fuck. He's gonna get two, isn't he? At least there's nothing to sack other than the treasure, which bring it to four. Yo, that's a fucking mean-ass squirrel. Yo, those guys are vicious, eh? They'll absolutely mess your day up. Okay, keep doing that. Just don't sack another one. Because you don't want to sack the witch's oven. You're going to get your kitty cat. There's five. Fuck. Actually, I'm screwed because I know what my next few draws are. Yeah, when you don't draw land for five draws in a row, that kind of stings. Keep it because I got the Heartless Act and a Stone Rain, so I just need one to start going. Another land on top. No, that's too good. I can't pass it up. Swamp Stone Rain! Go right the fuck ahead, I do not care. I can cast pretty much anything as long as I get lands. Okay. Cool, bro. That's more like it. Oh, so close to another another pack. Okay, what's we got? Temple of Malice is fine. Charge was fine. It's fine. It's not great, but it's fine. No double black. I want land. I have many lands. They have no lands. In case we get a Stone Rain, I'll go to Mountain Stone Rain. Even better, I'm not even gonna fucking wait. Get fucked. What are you gonna do with it? Oh man, no. No, I guess you have two now. two, and three from the carry added. Ooh. Okay, okay, okay. Most want to get rid of your extra manzas. I don't know if I'm going to win this particular one, though. Yeah, I thought not. And then the plus one, plus one. Game. No, no, unless I draw. Oh no, I can't even draw Heartless Act. It's got counters on it. Me. Oh, I could have drawn a homie, but he would have killed me anyways because he loses life. So my first draw, this should be only two lands? Good call, Will. Gonna mull that shit. Okay, this is technically three lands. I have two braids. Okay, yeah, we'll keep it. We'll pitch a Heartless. Where do you pitch another braid? No, I can't cast Heartless to act. Cool. Lots of land this guy's got. Okay. He's mono green, so it's easy to know which lands are right to blow up. I should shock that in. Sweet. Plus, plus, plus. Am I gonna get the 13 off? You go ahead and cultivate. Oh, fuck. I'm dumb.
You wish to know my secrets? Very well.
Oh, he has white, eh? Oh, yeah. Really is all about the scry. That's cool.
You are no match for my ancient power.
I don't care. Watch what I do. So he's all about the scoot, eh? There we go. Silver tier 1, soon to be gold. Ooh, let's see what the pack gets us. That's a really good card. I think Bant Control is going to be legit. You think Aether Gust was just red or black, and it was in every single sideboard. Every single sideboard back in the day. Out the deck already. Okay. Why do I smell Kroxa? Actually, these would be fucking awesome in a Kroxa deck. Come on. Up to you. It's up to you. I'm gonna use my left hand. Even though I write with my left hand, it's super weird. I got another one for you. And then another, and then maybe even another.
After this, we're going to take a quick 5-minute break.
Go ahead, hit me for 4. I don't give a fuck. Oh, we gotta get rid of the green. Green is the color of ramp. He will not be allowed to ramp. What about these Agonim's Awakening? I don't think I have any creatures other than the ones that get put at the bottom of my library. I should switch these to probably basics. Or if I can find some other utility land. Actually, maybe the life gain ones might be good. Yeah, you fucked up. Now I can kill it. Oh, fuck. I screwed up. I ain't have shit. Actually, I need to play a mountain memorial to War of the Forest. That's exactly what I need to do. Okay, after this one, take a quick break. I find it's easier to sit further back when you're, like, playing a controller game. But, like, when you got the mouse keyboard, you gotta get up close. 3. Only one tap that can't come in on tap. I'm just looking for the 4th, and hopefully it's black. I like it because it's got 3 lands. I don't like it because it needs either a mana. Yeah, I know, we gotta. That's an intelligent pitch. Now, what do we pitch here? Keep that. So the reason I'm doing this is because I've got 2 other lands. I can remove what's there. I don't need the Murderous Rider at this very second. I'm really hoping I draw an untapped land. Not terrible. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we are going to Hagar Molly. So I'm going to tap the... Put in the Shatter Soul Skull Smash and tap Murderous Rider, the Daxos. And then proceed to blow up lands. Especially because there's... Oh, no, I should shock in. They missed a land drop, so they're struggling. I have another Rebel reading, so I'm okay pitching one of the land destruction cards. But I would like an Abrade. For that exact reason. So, this is going to sound weird. I'm going to Rebel reading again. I don't know how I feel about this. This is a land. No. Yes. They're going to do that. Because this is going to come in as a land. I'm going to Murderous Rider Daxos. I could have shocked to four and killed the Soul Warden at this moment in time, but he's missed land drops, so like I'm not worried about it. At the very worst, I stone rain the land and I kill the Soul Warden in one turn. This is perfect. Exactly what we're looking at. Talking Numa, have a braid, Shatter Skull Smashing. I don't like it, but I'll keep it. Because, like, we've got the nuts. Especially these two scries are huge. We'll see if our call was right. That picks his deck. Yeah, okay. Fucking 85 cards, just cuz. Okay, bud. So Takanuma, we gotta keep for the channel because it's legendary. Which is annoying. Fuck, I would really hope I get an untapped land here. What? No, fuck you. God damn it. You're getting land fucked in a two-color deck. God damn, I said we're gonna take a break again, didn't I? Black. Okay, they're playing a Wooburg, obviously. I literally just need one untapped land that can actually fucking play. Or Stone Rain. I also don't know about Takanuma. Yeah, I don't know about Takanuma. Go Shintai of Hidden Courts. Okay. I don't really need more lands now that I've got what I got, but I got what I got. Honestly, I need two Murderous Rider the Cobra. F. Definitely doesn't have any counter spells now. Yeah, I can take four more. Okay. I think this time we brought out the. I'm gonna bring up Soren.
I take no joy in this slaughter. As I say, you deal with this annoyance.
Maybe I should have Heartless Act the Lotus Cobra right away, but I'm just going to use the one to pay for Gateway Plaza. Yeah. So I block the Cobra, kill the Goshintai. Voraclex, eh? Hmm. Good to know. Also good to know. Go ahead. Sweet.
Dire times call.
I would love to know who voices Soren. You do a really good job. Not gonna lie, coach, I thought he had us in the first half. Alishnorn. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yes. Goodbye.
Dire times call for dire.
That's why. I think they had a Praetor's deck. I mean, like, cool idea. Vorinclex, Elishnorn. Jinkatax. Oh, I love the old Jinkataxius. It's just fucking cool, man.